During the first part of Christmas break, we got really into Guitar Hero. But we also had some times of just hanging around. Celebrating Gideon's birthday again. Having basketball practice. Just getting some donuts at SM House. It was a calm start to the Christmas break.
Time to load up and go to the grandparents for Christmas! We're here! Kids Arcade Part 2.
I think I'll be the arcade to start with. And then I just...
That was not good.
Look how good these look.
Goalkeeper gloves.
Go! This is an exercise.
Get some exercise. Between the legs, even.
That is so cool. Oh my gosh. It's the horseshoe.
The Lego Ideas Viking Village.
Whoa.
You're welcome.
Building Christmas Legos.
Hello. My name is Anil McFarland. Kill McFarland.
It's kind of like a cool thing.
Oh!
Christmas Day charcuterie!
That's a weird smell.
Christmas walk with Fenwick Matherin. Repacked and sad to end Christmas. Time celebration is over. Time for family Christmas. When we got home from Grandma and Grandpa's, we opened presents.
This is to all the boys, so all boys in my here.
All the boys.
Toledo!
You don't know how to wrap, you just use a lot of tape.
That's true.
Hello, Finn! Let's go!
Oh my goodness, it's food, guys!
I love you, love.
And then we just played with the stuff that we'd been given over Christmas break. After a quick basketball practice, it was time to head to Grammy and Papa's for another Christmas.
Going to Grammy's for Christmas.
The first night at Grammy and Papa's, we watched Indiana and the cousins exchanged some presents. Next morning, it was breakfast casseroles and presents and the full family Christmas tradition.
I had
eight
more.
Thank you for this delicious food and that we get to be as family.
He said, I will bring you good news that will bring you great joy.
So what we can learn from them is that the shepherds were just doing their job, right? All gonna go with Papa to a big one.
On New Year's Eve, we had a slow morning, then we went bowling before we stayed up late to ring in the new year.
It was Mr. Green in the kitchen, and he choked Jackson with the rope.
Mr. Green was in the kitchen
use the picture. And it was me in the kitchen.
Only person who won is Layla. Because she was the only person who got fabulous. You got everything else right except for
yeah. Oh no, Mr. Green's going to jail.
Are you making a video?
You're done making a video.
Who's Gabby? The scissors. The upstairs
bathroom.
Nope. Yeah. Nope. Wait, wait, show me.
Yeah. Hey, look, we came into this random house and our videos are playing.
He's going slow with it. Next one called Abel?
I think it's the Kraken.
Here goes Courtney down the hill on the scooter.
Don't put my money in there. Yeah!
Happy New Year, everyone.